grinder here is all about getting things nice and wide. But you know, I get asked a lot of times, like, Matt, why do you do all of your pushing, pulling stuff like so narrow, always tight in close? Well, there's a couple of reasons for it. One is just that's kind of what I grew up with. Back in the day, I used to know a couple of big time calisthenics enthusiasts, and they always did things tight and close, so it's just kind of out of habit. It's also mechanical. First off, it's because of an increase in range of motion. One day I was at a gym and there was this guy who had like the widest bench press I could ever imagine. His fingers were almost on the plates, and I was watching him and it's like he's got 2 inches of movement in the bar. It barely moving up and down, and I'm thinking to myself, are you getting anything out of that? Naturally you are, because tension is tension. It doesn't really matter to a degree why the tension is in the muscle. As long as it's working hard, it's doing at least something. But for my money, I much prefer to get a bigger range of motion in the joints. And you get that with a narrower grip or hand position, just because you're not limited by how much travel you have with a wider grip. The second is I do honestly believe it's more effective for the muscles in the chest and the torso. Now, I know a lot of the old ideas, like really wide is best for the chest, really wide is best for the lats. My experience is the opposite. I feel my lats way more with narrow grip than wide, and same thing with the chest. But again, at the end of the day, I don't think it really matters because your muscles have an insertion point and an origin point. And as long as the two are getting closer together, the muscle is working regardless of your hand position or what kind of exercise you're doing. So it's more of a just a personal preference sort of thing. But the biggest reason why I like narrow grip is because of joint issues. I've had almost every joint in my body giving me problems throughout my entire life. In fact, now is pretty much the first time in my life I'm joint and pain-free because of the narrower grip. Now, in the martial arts, we do a lot of like, you know, joint locks and shoulder and arm bars and stuff. And the way you do that against an arm opponent is get their arm out to the side and all of these different types of angles and stuff so you can leverage and basically try and wrench stress into their joints. But if you want to protect yourself, you keep it in close and tight, elbows in, that also keeps your guard and so on. So my attitude has always been, if I want less stress on my joints, I keep it in close. If I want more stress in the muscle, I keep it in close. If I want more range of motion and mobility, I keep it in close. So it's a host of benefits. I'm not saying going wide is bad, but on any given day, if I have the choice, I'm gonna go about shoulder width or narrower for almost everything that I'm doing. But anyway, I'd like to know your thoughts on the topic as well, and you can find examples of more of these exercises in these videos here as well. Till then, be fit, live free.